Hallo mensen, Dominique hier, welkom bij een nieuwe gameplay van GTA 4 hier op Dutch Games 180 en we gaan weer naar Vilbel en veel kijkplezier.
Oké, I'll see you later.
Yeah, okay.
You take care now.
I'll see you later. Give me a call.
Hey. It's not what it looks like.
Okay.
It's not like that. We talk. So do us all a favor. And keep quiet.
Sure. But Phil, and I don't mean to take advantage, but maybe I need help on time. Maybe I can give you a call.
What do you mean?
I mean, I need to find something out about someone. Maybe you can help.
Are you fucking blackmailing me?
No! I'm asking for a favor. Why do you think I put my neck on the line for you? Because I need help with something.
You know, since you don't look like you're full of crap, how could I say no? Enough of this chit-chat. Come on, let's go.
We're heading back up to that old house off Beaverhead Avenue in West Dyke.
Okay, take Bell to the old mansion in West Dyke.
It's about time to pick up that H that my nephew's been sitting.
It's just been sitting there?
Yeah, call it a cooling off period. We took it, but we don't know who was watching it beforehand.
So you just left it with Frankie?
Yeah, we put it in an isolated place. Hopefully any attention it was getting would be noticed. Frankie's one guy, he can disappear real easy. Plus, he's a smart kid. He's related to my ex-wife, and she was smart enough to ruin my life with one lawsuit.
So it's been long enough. You think we're going to be okay to pick it up? No trouble?
Look, I don't ever assume something's gonna go down easily without any trouble. That's what keeps me alive and out of the pen. We'll see when we get there.
As long as we don't see any helicopters, vans, suspicious gardeners talking into earpieces. If none of that's going on, then we're okay.
Yeah, you fucking laugh. Laugh all you want.
Nou, we zijn er bijna. We zijn al een keer eerder hier geweest.
There you are. Frankie, you've been keeping your eyes open out here. You seen anyone snooping around?
I ain't seen a soul, boss. It's a ghost house. I got the horse loaded into two cars for you.
I don't know. This don't feel right. Shit, Frankie, you dumb fuck! The feds have been watching us all along. Nico, get in that car and follow me.
Okay, we moeten Vilbel volgen. We moeten ervoor zorgen dat er niet wordt gepakt door de feds.
Sister, I've been putting her through college.
Shut up!
These feds are all over me. I'm sorry, man. It's just, I only got married the other day. God, I love that kid. Want to see a picture?
I don't want to see a fucking picture. I'm trying to get us out of this situation. Maybe then you should spend time with your wife instead of some jailhouse bitch.
Deal with the feds, Nico.
Ik ben benieuwd waar we nu helemaal naartoe gaan.
Nico, they're all over us. We're ditching the car, they're going on foot. Park up behind me when I stop.
All right.
Frankie, Nico, grab the stuff from the trunk and follow me. I got a van we could use. More fucking bacon, shit!
Hier, vangen. Nou, dan gaan we snel naar de escape van.
Up the fucking pace, moron! The cops are on us, Nico!
Laten we even die helikopter uit de lucht schieten. Hoppa! Oké, lose your wanted level. Nou, we hebben 3 wanted sterren.
Lucky that you did. Lucky any of us did.
Don't I know it, Phil. I should have seen him. I've been telling Nico I got a lot on my mind.
Next time, mind on the job. This ain't a fucking joke. You got a wife, you got a mom, don't play around with your life.
Don't play around with other people's lives either. I don't want to take a bullet or a stint in the pen for anyone else's fuck up.
All right, guys. Shit, I'm sorry.
Nou, we zijn uit het zoekgebied van de politie.
I don't think I can take much more of this.
Okay. Take Belle and Frankie to the safe house.
Nico, you've done good for me. There's been some fucked up shit going on, but you've been keeping cool. You're a good earner. I got respect for you.
Hey, let's see if we get back before you start talking like this, shall we? This ain't over until we got the H in the same place.
You're damn right,
Francois K. And that was 1+1 with an incredible remix
of
Dead Mouse. Up next, Alex Goldfield will help us take things up a little.
Nice driving, Nico. We're gonna be able to shift this H for a lot of money. Might just keep the Pecorino family's head above water. See you around.
Okay, mission passed. Okay mensen, dan is dit het einde van de gameplay. Vind je dit nou een leuke gameplay? Laat even een blauw duimpje achter. En heb je nog niet geabonneerd op Dusk Games 180? Abonneer op Dusk Games 180. En bedankt voor het kijken en de mazzel.